users. It has a lot of facilities, it has a magazine type page of what's new today, the daily news, reviews of the current software that's available. There's a letters page so people can get it.